Middle-earth is in great peril, Celebrimbor.
Show me.
My mirror shows many things. Those that were, those that are, and those that may come to pass. Some things never come to be, unless those that behold the visions turn aside from their path to prevent them.
Dark Lord has the One Ring. I do not stand against him. Middle-earth will fall.
Take care, Sylvan. If you defeat Sauron and take the One, you may become something far worse.
Searching for the elf! Don't let him escape! Do not shame us!
How did he escape the Dark Lord in the first place?
Don't matter! Stop asking questions and keep your eyes open!
Sauron's army is without number. My kingdom lies in ruins and my family is in chains. And yet, in the One, I have a weapon that could reforge my fates and illuminate the path through this darkness.
There he is!
After him! We'll have your head on a pole!
I have a power greater than death. I will forge these Uruks into an army of my own. As the first Dark Lord tortured and corrupted the elves, I will redeem them in flame. They will be mine!
Hey!
This is just the beginning. I will light a flame that will be seen from the very pinnacle of Barad-dûr.
You ever toss one of them spiders in the fire? You should hear them sizzle and pop.
After him!
Did you hear that?
Oh, knock him down!
He moves!
Time to die!
Back, you blob! Take this! Elf swine! What do you think to accomplish here? You are a dirty thief! True power belongs to the Dark Lord!
I saw something over there!
No!
I'll kill you!
Push him back!
They've betrayed us!
Let's finish!
Enough!
Time to make rank!
Rush him all together!
He burns like fire!
You will build a tower in my name. Erect a monolith for your bright lord in defiance of the shadow.
Without the One Ring, you are nothing. I will tear down Barad-dûr and rebuild Eregion in the ruins. Release my family, and I will let you...